You talk about popularity of Gandhi. Now, before he arrived on the shores of India, was Gandhi actually that popular? Because you've spoken about this in one of the videos.
See, Gandhi essentially was parachuted into India from South Africa. He spent more than 2 decades in South Africa under British supervision. He was his activities were closely monitored by the British, who were essentially ruling South Africa. So he was in South Africa for 2 decades. His actions were monitored. And I think after 2 decades plus, the British decided that he is somebody they can trust. And then they parachuted him into India. And strangely, he became an overnight superstar in India the moment he arrived here, especially in the Congress Party. Now, we know that the Congress Party was a tool of the British. It was created by this individual called Alan Hume, who was a British person. So this Congress Party was a political tool created by the British to shepherd India's aspirations in a way that is acceptable and beneficial to the British. So instead of having a 1857 kind of rebellion or war of independence, they wanted the independence struggle to be put in that sort of a channel, in that sort of an outlet, which is very moderate and docile. So the Congress Party was the creation of the British, and Gandhi was parachuted into India. He was placed within the Congress Party, and because the British wanted him to take over the so-called Indian freedom struggle, they catapulted him to the position of a great superstar, because all the Congress leaders were all British educated Anglophile people, with one very few exceptions, and Gandhi was one of those. So this was an artificial thing. Today the media, see, before the age of social media, the Indian media used to decide who became a superstar, who became prominent, and who was marginalized. Right. Similarly, the Congress Party was that sort of thing. And the entire media at the time was controlled by the British, and they started publishing great things about him. So overnight, he became a superstar. So it was all manufactured and engineered by the British.
Please remember to subscribe to us and switch on the notifications for this channel. For our other social media links, more content, and to support our work, please visit citti.net. धन्यवाद, नमस्कार.